baby, we can share this skin. We can know how we feel inside. Instead of going down an endless road, not knowing if we did or lied. Something's so worth fighting for. Some feelings never die. I'm not asking for another chance. I just wanna know why.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
What's gonna happen now? This is such a painful hold. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Not today, too fast.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
The offensive here.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage. Here's the cover.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, great move.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
Wearing down the opposition here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Two.
What an amazing display of power.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Devastating DDT. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Unleashes the breaker.
Oh no, the dreaded breaker.
Quick pin attempt here.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, look at the emotion. Reversal.
Look out.
Look at this.
This guy's just too strong. Oh, out of nowhere.
Just making his presence felt there.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Just toying with the competition a little.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in
WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. No, wait, nice reversal. If he gets going like this, there are few better. Whoa, whoa! The shoulders are down! Looking to get on a roll here.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of... And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Are we going to see it? It's all over but the shouting.
Now that's a finish.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's looking at it. Incredible counter.
Not today, too fast.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't.
And into the cover. Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
Watch out!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Hey, this may very well be it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look at this. This could be it.
That's it. He's done. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Uh-oh, small package.
They got him. They got him. Oh, he's in trouble now. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Red, count. Not this.
The Hawaiian Smasher. Say aloha.
Okay, aloha.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Great counter.
Looking good now. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. The cover.
One, two.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go. Wow.
What happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
Two.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment.
And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough. Incredible! This has to be it.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance. Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Missed that by a good foot or two.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Some very opportunistic offense here. You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad. He is just getting busted up. Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Sure, I can watch this.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Three. Oh, out of nowhere.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Going for the cover.
And he dodges that one.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
Did it. What a huge win.